背景里全部都是老王在钻那个水泥地的声音，他要把那片水泥地打掉，我们那里要弄新的东西。这个豆角的种子是那个叫敏静的姐姐给我寄过来的，敏静姐姐是广东人，她找到我的方式也很用心，她就是看了一个视频，然后在视频里面有一家餐厅，餐厅那个招牌上面有一个电话号码。他就打电话到那个餐厅，后来那个餐厅老板娘再见到我的时候，就跟我说有人在找你。我当时还在想谁会找我呢，还找到这里来了。后来跟姐姐联系上以后，姐姐就给我寄了很多种子。其实这个豆角没有什么施肥呀，或者是干嘛的。他当时就跟我说了，他说那个这边的地你随便种什么它都会长，而且长得很好。他说的还真的是一点都不假，这个豆角长得非常的好，才没两天又挂满了，也没有特别的去管理，就是偶尔浇浇水而已。我听说豆角不能浇太多水，浇太多水的话，它就是光长那个叶子了，不长豆角，所以浇水也浇得比较少。相比四季豆的话，我更喜欢吃豆角。刚好给我寄坛子过来的那个小姐妹，她也是湖南人，她也爱吃。铺豆角、铺辣椒之类的，我就来做一些铺豆角吧。等我铺好了，也可以分一点给他。他们也很喜欢种菜，所以才会从国内买了那么多的种子过来，还有多的分给我，而且那么多。主要因为他们住在城市里面，也没有那么多地可以拿来种菜的。然后还有一些城市的话，各种管制。连水都有管制，像加州的话，你一天只能用多少水，或者是只能在哪几个小时之内用水。我们家好就好在就是自己有井水，随便浇。我看有人在问我们养的那些青蛙现在怎么样了，那些青蛙它们早都回归大自然了，它们会跳了就跑了，不会留在那里，并且我也没有打算要养它们。那可是几千上万只的青蛙，我可养不起。今天又是丰收的一天。
You want to do it?
I don't think I can do that. I'm so weak, little girl.
Look, get down with the one.
这次我们已经做过那个干豆角，这次我要来做铺豆角。要先把它切成一节一节的，不要太短，也不能太长，反正因为它晒了一下还会缩，大概2-3厘米长吧。给它撒上盐。戴上手套，一直搓，一直搓，要把它搓到变色。好，放在那里腌1个小时。这腌了1个小时了，腌了不少水出来了，拿去晒了。拿出去晒啦！这里是晒的茄子，这是之前晒的干豆角，这里又晒了一些白辣椒，这是之前晒的四季豆、茄子，晒八成干。今天晚上我们吃西红柿煎鸡蛋、豆角炒五花肉。Feel pretty comfortable? Take a shower?
Yeah, feel better. A lot better.
How many pounds do you think you lose today?
At least 1.5. I feel like can shake your weight away. But you know they had a machine, like an exercise machine, like a, I don't know, a long time ago, go around here shitty and just shake your belly. But they found out it didn't really work. Hey, that's cheese. You don't like cheese.
Yeah, that cheese, little cheese on top. You taste better this one.
Tastes like spaghetti. Good. Is that the tomato or the sauce?
It's tomato. You know, just look here, not much tomato, right? But here, three big one. A gun.
Yeah, I kept a couple. I didn't think she needed that many tomatoes.
I skim first, then chop it up. There's a lot of water, right? And you cook and you make the water dry first. And then cook with the eggs, put this on top, a little cheese.
Yeah, pretty good. Mother would probably like that.
Yeah. Next time, I'm trying to cook them some like this. It tastes really good.
Yep. And that pepper. Those peppers from our garden, you know, they're real, real hot. But last night I ate a lot of peppers.
More?
Please. More everything. You know what? I feel like I want some tea.
Yeah, pretty cool.
Some hot tea.
Hot tea.
Good.
Good. That's okay.
Well, I finished real thirsty, so.
When you feel thirsty, you want some hot tea.
For some reason, I don't know why. We ate a lot of eggs. We ate eggs last night. We ate eggs this morning. Eggs tonight again. We keep eating this much eggs. We'll be clucking like a chicken. Took a shower, cool down. I didn't feed the coon yet.
Yeah, that's on him.
Is it thawed? It's already thawed out. Already can eat.
Yep. What do you want? Eggs?
More pizza.
I think if cooked like this, everybody would like.
I think so too.
What mother won't come here to get some tomatoes for our lecture? Have come here too.
Yeah, they just like to, they come like to visit too and talk. You know, the last two times they came here, we were gone. We're almost never gone. Well, actually, last time we were at their house.
I really hope this doctor can help him.
You know, she had a big knot in her back. He fixed it. Three or four times fixed.
Maybe you need to do the back. Do your back sometimes?
Adjust it. Probably wouldn't hurt. But I'm scared. If you go hold my hand, maybe I will try.
Just let them tap you in the bed.
Oh, can they put me to sleep?
Then they tie you on the bed.
Can't move very good like that.
You do your back. I don't know, you just.
No, they've been moving you around. And
no, they not do the, they not pop the bones, Marcel.
No, not them, but they would for me. That's more what I probably need. You know, pop the bones, make everything loose and straight again. Maybe.
Yes, we must get that.
Yeah. Something like that. I'm full.
Yeah, I'm ace.
I'm full.
You don't eat much.
I'm full. Good, 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 good.